Miss Janice is always around with her husband. And unfortunately, we lost him this year to COVID. So it's a heavy, heavy heart that she's here with us, knowing that her husband is not. So I just wanted to take this time out to just let you know we honor you, we appreciate you, we thank you for being here in tough times. I know what it felt like talking to you on the phone, crying with you, praying with you. So thank you so much for being here. So I just wanted everyone to acknowledge you in this setting.
I would like to say thank you to everyone, because at the time when I was home by myself and I myself had COVID, I had pneumonia and I was just almost gone myself, I would like to thank Dr. Ben, Heather, the whole prayer line just kept calling me. And I don't know if they knew that I was in distress, because it was like 12 o'clock at night. And all of a sudden, my phone started ringing, and they asked me, are you all right? I said, no, I'm not all right. I couldn't sleep. I fell in the house. It was a horrible experience for me with COVID. But with the help of God and every one of you that prayed for me every morning at 7 o'clock, the phone rang. And they just prayed and prayed. I sang songs during the time that I had COVID. I could hardly breathe. And I was singing and asking God, please keep me here. And he did. Thank you.
Thank you. Heather, she's from Crusaders.
Hi everyone, good afternoon. Today is such a beautiful day. We have to give God thanks and praise for allowing us to wake up to see another day. God has been so good to us. My name is Heather Carino. I'm a domestic violence advocate here in the Bronx. I've been a domestic violence advocate since 2018. And I'm asking our elected officials here in the Bronx to pass stronger domestic violence bills. But with that being said, I'm here also to remember a very nice gentleman. For those who know Mr. James Felder, he was a funny kind of guy. Wow. He was always an upbeat kind of guy. He would make you laugh. And every time you see Janice, you would see James. They were like the box of twins. You wouldn't see Janice without James. You wouldn't see James without Janice. And right now, as I'm speaking to you guys, just getting a little emotional, because we are all missing him today, but most of all, his wonderful Janice is missing him even more so. They've been together over 22 years, and that's a love that's just as unconditional. So everyone that's here today, appreciate your loved ones, call them, tell them you love them, spend more time with them. You know, but I want everyone to realize that life is so short. And Janice, it was a pleasure meeting you, meeting James, doing all the community activism work that he did within the community. He gave out turkeys with North Central Bronx Hospital. He worked also with Dr. Ben. If she had any functions, he was right there. I just saw him last year at a Christmas event. And we were there at a children's Christmas event. So he will greatly be missed.
Thank you so much. Everyone, have a great day. Stay safe. Okay, God bless. All right.